Sure.
A building collapse in one Champlain Valley town leaves neighbors nervous and a village scrambling to take it down now. News Channel 5's Heather Van Arsdale joins us with details. Heather.
Well, Stephanie, a very large old building in Champlain, New York, simply fell into itself on Thanksgiving Day. Village officials say it's been empty for years and was in disrepair, and wear and tear simply got the best of it.
My neighbor said that it sounded almost like an earthquake.
What Lisa LaBelle's neighbor was hearing was this Champlain building collapse on Church Street, leaving the over 100-year-old structure in ruins and a danger. LaBelle lives with her young son just next door and parks her car right where rubble from the Thanksgiving Day collapse fell.
It really scares me, more for the fact for my son. What if it falls down and we're inside?
It's creating a situation that is unsafe for the children in the neighborhood.
You can see the structure cracks going along the side of this building. Now, there's a home just feet from where this building is. The homeowner is very worried that this building's going to fall, cause damage to her home. She's so concerned for her safety and the safety of others, she won't let anyone onto her driveway.
Champlain Village Mayor Gregory Martin says they plan to have the building condemned soon, and they've been trying to locate the owner.
Our owner is a Canadian citizen, Mr. Jason O'Connell, who lives in Blainville, Quebec. He's owned the property for a number of years. He's kept up with the taxes and things.
Martin says if the owner walks away from responsibility, the village will have to pay to take it down and try to recoup the costs later.
It is very sad that it wasn't kept up.
Well, the village mayor says the building will likely be taken down within the next 2 weeks. He says if the owner walks away from responsibility, he's hoping Clinton County can help with the demolition costs, and they'll try to get that money back from the owner later on. Heather Van Arsdale, News Channel 5.